Here I am making my all-time favorite snack, popcorn. I am using a 6-quart pot and I'm pouring a little bit of olive oil just to cover the bottom. I'm putting it over medium heat and I'm waiting until this olive oil gets very, very hot to the point where it's almost sizzling to the top. While that's warming, I'm gonna take about a half a cup of popcorn. You can see there that the olive oil is starting to pop towards the top because it's nice and hot. With opening the top away from me, I'm gonna pour in that half cup of popcorn and then I'm gonna shake, 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 shake like crazy as things start popping. Right now in the video I am shaking it a lot faster than what I would normally be shaking it, but the point of it is that you want to keep shaking so that none of the popcorn sticks to the bottom and gets burned and you get delicious fluffy popcorn. So this is, oh man, you can see it, this is about the rate at which I would be shaking it. I'm going to reduce the heat now because I can hear that the kernels are more than 5 seconds apart. And that lets me know that this is just about ready to go. You do not want to leave it in the pot or over the heat longer than after the popcorn kernels are done popping because it will scorch. You can see a little pop there. And then I just take this and I pour it right into my big white bowl. This is why I love big white bowls. It's perfect for snacking. Pour it right there over the top. Just so nice and fluffy. This is an amazing snack. And then after that, I take a little bit of adobo and I pour it right over the top. I know a lot of people could add a little bit of melted butter at this time if you like, but I just like it with it popped up nice and fluffy with the olive oil and a little bit of seasoning over the top. Sometimes I use pink Himalayan salt, sometimes I use garlic salt, whatever I'm in the mood for. But this is essentially how I make my homemade stove top popcorn. Give it a little bit of a shake so the seasoning drops to the bottom. And then that's it, folks. I enjoy, this is so good.